These skinks are special because, well, Guthega skinks are always special. They're an endangered species in the wild. They're only about 3 grams in weight, which is pretty light for a little tiny lizard. Finding those Guthega skink babies that particular morning was very welcome. It was a little bit of a surprise. It was a little bit late in the season, so we'd started to give up a little bit on hope, but having them just sitting out there that morning and doing their little lizard things was a really nice start to the day.